Hi friends, I am Sandeep. I had completed my BTech in Vignanswara from JNTK, Guntur, Andhra Pradesh. Recently, in 2016 year only, I am from EC stream. Before joining QSpiders, I used to have a very doubt about how to get a job and how to be placed. My friend suggested me about this QSpiders. Then I came here for counseling one day, and then all the AI people, HR people had tell how the QSpiders going to run. Then I had done with the manual testing and core Java. Manual testing was given by Girish sir. He not only will teach about the testing or how to get on a job, he will motivate how we have to be in real time, how we have to do, what should we have to achieve. And about HR sir also will be doing them. See, for every basically I'm from EC student, so I don't know about more about testing or coding language. All the way which I had no knowledge is gained from here on QSpiders only. Here people not only tell how, will not tell what should we do about means, only for the job sake or name sake they won't teach us. They will motivate us, here they will take more amount, means we are paying less for what they are doing. We are having mock interviews, presentation, which builds a self confidence in us. Not only for manual testing, in Core Java also we will be doing the same thing, which made me confident that I can crack any interview. I had joined here in September only. Now I had been successfully placed in Tech Mahindra, where I am going to join in another 1 or 2 weeks. That's all friends. It's a very good platform for fresher to start with a good job. Here we can go in any step. They are going to help us because they are working very hard in back end so that we can have a smooth forward front end. Thank you.